today. Came across a passage that I think it really exemplifies what the young brother next to me is just talking about. And man, that all things must come to an end. It is an inevitable part of the cycle of existence. All things must conclude. Take the analogy of a tree that grows in Brooklyn among the steel and concrete with all its glorious branches and leaves. One day you too will pass on its legacy through the seeds that drop to the ground. And as the wind carries these seeds throughout the land and they take root, a new life will begin for each one of them as they stand as a monument to the one that came above.
So here I am. Just got here today, and you might be thinking, where am I? What am I doing? So, anyways, I'm working out in rural Japan, away from Tokyo. It's actually my first time outside of Tokyo. I've been obsessing lately over death and everything that has come with it, all the interactions I've been seeing from it. There's a lot of interesting points. I don't really want to talk about them right now. I just want to say, here I am, and it's snowing outside where I am. I'll show you some more eventually as we go along. Today's my first day. I'm just going to relax, have a little sake. Kanpai. I told you not to talk. You're not allowed to talk.
Thank you.